Beides.
Content. So. But they probably have too many as well.
At least yeah. Five.
My thumb's starting to get a callus on it.
Alright, Gran, good luck.
Hope you crash. I mean, I hope you do well.
I'm with Ace on the first part.
His time, he could knock Spectre down to the bottom half.
Jesus, glad your car is shiny.
It is very green. It's like a lime.
Mint.
Or mint, whatever.
Yeah, that's pretty crazy. If he beats a 1-5-1, he knocks Spectre down to the bottom half of drivers.
Please, please, Grant, beat him. Please do it.
Well, that means you lot might have him as a partner.
Yeah.
That's not going to help us any. He's not going to show up.
He'll show up.
Will he?
I think
he will. You don't sound too positive.
You know what, I would laugh if that happens. You get the cars gets teamed up with Spectres.
That would be funny.
Right now it could happen. If Grand beats him, it can't happen.
Can't.
Yeah. Oh, cars are in a lower bracket then.
But yes. By the way, Levon, if it is me and you will use our fucking GK names.
Well, me and you will use a GK name? Okay.
Just because you want to be different.
That was an interesting line.
It was.
It's like, I'm gonna go rallying now.
It wasn't a fast line, but it was an interesting line.
I didn't say it was fast, I just said it was interesting.
Yeah, the 17901.
If you had some riding tires.
You know, I really don't want to wear down my tires at the moment. I'm gonna drive on the grass. Still run right, the fastest lap
four,
time.
Three, four, that puts you currently in sixth.
It's because he cut that corner when it.
It only slowed him down by like half a second.
Don't fight them cold tires.
That was a bad turn.
17-9-1 last lap? This lap?
18-0 that time.
Yeah.
You're good? Grand. No, that's
you're almost second off the last lap.
Yeah. You took the Dunlop corner pretty bad, I have to say. Not your
fault. It is scary when you take something bad and he puts a really good time down for the sector anyway.
I'm gonna check my car.
Bless you.
Still in sixth.
14. 313, slower than last lap.
Well, yeah, but 14.313 is still pretty good.
That's still pretty quick.
That's with allergies.
You did 14.222 today.
Oh, 222. Oh. 17.6, that's a little bit faster.
Excuse.
Can I be faster than Grand?
That'd be hilarious. You better push it, man. You better push it.
Yeah, you
put
don't want
super
to talk
soft
to
the X1 chassis and just put like a 30-second lap time down.
Push it extra hard in this, it'll grip. I've seen Sly do that, and I was like, oh, that's why he ran so fast.
There you
1 minute 1:30.
Well, he beat Spectre.
That was a bad
currently
time.
Fourth.
Six maybe.
Five, 14.557.
Yeah. It's almost impossible to make that up. And get a 59 something.
Well, he's gone 27.9 in sector 3.
Yeah, he has to get like a 17.3 in this one.
It's up to this night slap.
Yeah, you need to abort this, go to the next one.
Just warm your tires up on the straight and then just like go to the next one and then push like a mofo.
Do your thing, Graham. Don't listen to us. Do what you do best. Go fast.
Needs to get a 054 to get to third. Still gets a 756. White flag.
Oh,
14-2. 14-2. There we go.
Come on, be fast, Graham. Harder.
Ooh, really sharp angle. 3/10 faster than last lap. Uh-huh, here we go. About a tenth slower than ideal. In here, he's got.
We all know Leivon's faster inside time trials.
Yep.
Yes. I still hold first, but I don't have my fucking Grand Slam anymore, Rand.